This video will show how to set the projection light with the logo. Firstly, I delete the default object, add a plan, scale it up. This plan is used for projecting the lights onto. Go to the add demo, snap edge, extrude in C direction. Add a bevel, add a segment, go to optional and shade smooth. And then I add the spotlight here and move it here. If we want to make the projection lights with logo, make sure that we switch to cycle and then render preview. It's quite dark for the lighting, so power it up to 10,000, and in the editor we can switch to shader editor, the night, use the notes, add the image texture and format it, and open the image, the Blender logo image. But we cannot see the logo here because the position is not good. So we correct the position. Texture coordinate. Make sure that we connect normal. Now we can see some area of the logo and move it 0.5. 0.5. Also, we can scale it up and rotate. Go back. We can see that it is repeating, so we can choose extend to show one logo only and scale it. I choose this. Now we can move it. The logo is projecting on the pan. Now I wanted to show how to add the lighting. Go to the world. We can make it more dark. Add the volume scaler. Decrease the density so the lighting is shown here. We can adjust this to shorten the lighting and go back to the lighting node and power it. In the night setting, we can adjust the radius because we can see that the logo is vibrant. If we choose 0, the logo is sharp. And we go back to 0.1 and we can adjust the spots night size here and brand size. Also, we can choose another color. I choose orange. This is the video about how to set the night beam with the logo. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you.